Hello. And welcome back. I hope you're doing well today. Before we begin today's video, I'd like to give a shout out to today's sponsor, Helix. Like most people, sleep is very important, so I'm excited to share with you again my lovely, lovely Helix mattress. Everybody's different, and Helix knows that. Hello. I see you're here for your yearly checkup. Before we begin, can I ask you some questions? Perfect. Can I get a first and last name? Date of birth? Address? Do you have any allergies to anything? Are you currently on medication? And lastly, are you feeling any pain in your body? We can begin. I'm going to put on my gloves and check your temperature. Okay, I'm just going to press this on top of your forehead. Right over here. And just let that sit for a little while. Looks like your temperature is completely normal. And now I'm going to check your blood pressure. If you could uncross your legs for me. Just going to unroll your sleeve right over here. Place that right over, just like that. Looks good. I'm just going to take this right off. Okay, so now I want to check both of your eyes to make sure that eyes are okay. So if you could just look directly at my nose. I'm going to shine this light right into your pupil. Let's start with this eye right over here. Like you have a little bit of redness. And a little bit of ptosis on the side. Okay. To the other eye. Let's see what we find. There's a little bit of redness over here. Could you blink twice for me? Excellent. Can you look directly up? And down. Now, to the side. To the other side. Excellent. Thank you. So I did notice a little bit of ptosis in that eye, and it's nothing to be concerned about, at least not at this stage. I would say that it's mild, and once it reaches moderate, we can decide what to do. Alright, so now I would like to check your heartbeat. Just gonna get a little closer. Could you breathe in deeply? Out. Good. Everything is looking fine. I'm just going to go to your backside and do the same thing. Okay. Heart is doing wonderful. No problems there. Just gonna jot some notes down. So now let's check your ears. Start with this ear. Okay, so just touching your ear gently, just tucking around the ear, and now shining the light inside. Okay, so now on to the other side. I'm just gonna be doing the same thing on this side. Just gently feel around the ear. Your ear is looking really good. I don't see anything unusual. Okay. Your throat. You can just say, "Ah," for me, and I'm just gonna shine this light right in the back to see if there's anything unusual. Swollen.
Do you feel any sharp pain back there? I see. Well, we do have the flu shot available, if that's something you're interested in. Alright, so if you could raise your face up for me, so I can take a look and see your nostrils. Okay. I know it is quite invasive. Okay. Right there is perfect. Thank you. Looks fine. Perfect. So it looks like we're almost done. Just want to do a quick eye exam with you. My eye chart. So, when I point at a row of letters, you just let me know what you see, okay? Perfect. Okay. Excellent. Alright, so we're all finished today. I was wondering if you'd like the flu shot? Okay. It'll be very quick and painless. Which arm would you like it on? Okay. And 1, 2, 3. Okay. Good job. Did a really good job today. Yeah. Okay, so you can take the Band-Aid off in a couple of hours. Alright. Just be gentle with yourself for the next couple of days. And drink lots of water. And you'll be fine. Okay. I'm just gonna walk you to the lobby. Come right over here. Okay. There you go. And again, if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact me. Alright? Okay. You take care.